Vlog number 255, Dick Allen. On Monday, December 7th, 2020, Richard Anthony Dick Allen passed away. He was 78 years old. Dick Allen was born on March 8th, 1942 in Wampum, Pennsylvania. His rookie year was 1964 for the Philadelphia Phillies. And what a rookie year. Allen won the Rookie of the Year that year. The Phillies were in first place with 12 games to go. They proceeded to lose the next 10 games and the pennant to the St. Louis Cardinals. He played with the Phillies through the 1969 season. Then he was traded to St. Louis for Curt Flood, which was an interesting story. Flood refused to report to Philadelphia and was eventually responsible for the end of baseball's reserve clause. That's a whole other story. Allen played for the Dodgers, the Athletics, each for 1 year. He returned to the Phillies for 2 years, but probably his best three seasons were with the Chicago White Sox. He won the MVP in the first year in Chicago. Although his career was not long, he hit 351 home runs and had a lifetime 292 batting average. He missed being a Hall of Famer by one vote in the most recent Golden Era ballot. He was going to be on this year's ballot, but this year's ballot has been postponed to next year because of COVID-19. I think he'll get in. He deserves to be in, and I think, like Ron Santo, when Ron Santo died, he was elected into the Hall of Fame the next year. So, he's a great player, had a very short career. He was a bit of a problem child sometimes, but a lot of that was racism. So, RIP Dick. It's the end of the vlog. Stay safe, everyone.